And that will do it. It is Monica Puig who is celebrating here in Acapulco. Into the quarterfinal she goes. It's the second time she's reached this stage here in Acapulco. And no wonder she's celebrating.